Put those fucking heels on and work it, girl. Let that mirror show you what you're doing. Put that fucking dress on and work it. Kinda faces like somebody taking pictures. Shut it down, yeah, yeah.
Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Shelly, back again with another video. So in this video, it's gonna be like a maintenance vlog slash get ready with me to take pictures. So today is step one of the maintenance vlog or whatever. So I'm just gonna be getting my teeth whitened. This is the day four. I'm gonna put it after. So yeah, I am at work right now. So just stay tuned and I'm gonna see what I'm about to get my teeth whitened.
Hey guys, it's later on and we're getting our teeth whitened.
Hi guys, we're getting our teeth whitened. Yeah, sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down, baby. We took a trip, now we on your block and it's like a ghost town.
So hey you guys, I'm finally home. Yeah, so this is what my teeth look like. I'm gonna put a before and this is the after. And this is only one session. And y'all, we got a new addition. Look at this. I have gems on my tooth. So yeah, the experience was a 10 out of 10. She was amazing. She explained to us what was going on, what we was doing. And yeah, so make sure y'all go book her. I'm gonna put her Instagram here. And just make sure y'all go book her. That was part one of like the maintenance vlog. Next is gonna be my lashes, and I'm getting those done on Sunday. I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm getting my lashes done.
What's up, you guys? It's been about like a couple of days since I've been here. I think the last time you guys saw me was after I got my teeth whitened. Update, one of my gems came off and I still only have this gem on. But other than that, it's a brand new day. I went out last night. So follow me on Instagram. This is the perfect opportunity to go follow me on Instagram at chefs_lee. Because if you're not following me, then what are you doing? Right now, I'm getting ready to go get my lashes done. Don't wanna say I'm running a little bit late, but I kinda am running a little bit late. So I just wanted to let you guys know what I'm doing. Let me put y'all onto the fit real quick. This is just a sweater I got at my job. Real cute, right? And these are just some black ripped jeans. Yeah.
You better not raise your voice at me. You know I got a pimp
on you. Alright, you guys. So I just got done with my lashes. This is how they look. She did her thing as per usual. But yeah, I'm really tired. But I'm going to go to my dad's house and go chill. Because today is Father's Day. So see you guys later. Right, so what's up you guys? I just got out the shower. It's the next day and I'm going to be getting my hair done. Let me show you guys the fit. So I'm just wearing these white sandals. Then I have this bodysuit from Shein and then just a pair of my shorts. And I'm gonna pair this with my black jean jacket. Y'all already know I love that jean jacket. Y'all already know. And black just goes with everything. So like I'm gonna look good for me. I'm gonna come back to you guys when I am fully dressed and ready to leave out the house, or I'll see you guys when I'm in the Uber. Like I said, we just have this bodysuit from Shein, these pair of shorts, and my slippers. Yes, I have the dogs out. So I have my mask right here. I think I'm gonna go take out some cash at the ATM. But yeah, y'all, it's 1:26. All right, y'all, I am officially ready. Ready to skedaddle up out of here. So I'm gonna see you guys when I'm in the Uber. Later, y'all.
I love you, I love you, I love you. Until I love you, I love you, I love you. Until I find a way, the only words I know that you.
I've been hot since the.
Hey, you guys, good morning. It is approximately 8:35. I'm gonna get up at like 9:10, 9:15 to go get in the shower because my makeup appointment is at 10:30 and it said it's gonna take me 30 minutes to get there. I know some things may look different, like my nails. I went to the nail salon actually. So I'm gonna put the inspo pic like right here. and these is my nails. So the plan for today is to go get my makeup done. Go take indoor pictures, take outdoor pictures, and then see where the day takes us. Y'all, she just finished my makeup. This is what it's looking like. I'm not gonna lie, I've never got my makeup done like this, and this is something new. It's very new. I don't like the lip gloss, so I will be taking that off. So now, I have my skirt on already. Okay, so I'm dressed, I have my stuff on, and now that I have my stuff on, everything seems to be coming together, makeup, everything, all that. So I'm gonna show you guys what I'm wearing. So I just have this white bodysuit from Forever 21. I have this jeans-like skirt from Forever 21 as well. These white slippers from Rainbow. I actually bought slippers from Forever 21, but I lost them. So yeah, this is what it's looking like. Cop new hammers for my peace. We don't want no peace. Got a spot across the map. Take a piece. Drop the data, now we plotting. It's got a piece. Push a pee. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push a pee.